Okay, she keep calling every single night. Then I don't mind pushing the cue to vibe. I'm lost to the god, I'll be in my mind. Swear I wanna die, yeah, when you cross my mind. I wanna die, yeah, no, I'm not a riot, yeah. I might start a riot, yeah. I'm so fucking tired, yeah. So what's up, what you say? Feeling good, I'm feeling great. Tired of the fucking hate, stacking cheese all on my plate.
What's going on, everybody? This is your boy Papa Bell, and this video that I'm coming with is gonna be real quick, and I ain't gonna be long on this video. So, I had woke up this morning to get ready to go to work, and my phone started buzzing. Bzz, bzz. So I go look at my phone, and I subscribe to this guy, and he lives in Las Vegas. His name DJ Ghost. I subscribe to his channel on YouTube. So when I look at the phone, it says DJ Ghost reaction to XXX Tentacion shooting. So I watch DJ Ghost stuff, so I'm like, man, let me go see what's up. So I go look at it, and you know, the dude, DJ Ghost reacting to him being shot. You know what I'm saying? Say that he got shot like 5 times or something. And it's crazy, like, I'm looking at the video, and I'm watching dude in the car. He like slumped over, you know what I'm saying? Like, he ain't moving at all. So, and it's crazy that they got like 5-6 people, probably more than that, standing outside with their phones on and shit, like just videotaping and shit. The shit crazy. But anyway, so DJ Ghost said that, you know, he don't know if he dead or alive, you know what I'm saying? So he don't know if he a dead or he don't know if he dead or he might still be alive. So, you know, DJ Ghost ended the video. And then at the end of his video, he came back. And when I seen them tears in DJ Ghost's eyes, man, I was like, damn. Damn, man. I say, dude, dead, dog. Cause you could see it in his face, like. And then that's when he came out and it was like, yeah, he dead, he died. And then he just got off the vlog. So I never knew the dude. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, man, let me go check him out. So I went and I started looking him up. I started listening to his music. And I'm like, damn, boy, this little dude, he fire. Like, his music raw. Like, he, you know what I'm saying? And his music, you could tell that his music was based on everything that he was going through. Like, you could hear it in his music. You know what I'm saying? And then I started looking up some interviews that he was did, that he was doing. And when I tell you, man, like, the stuff that dude was saying in his interviews had me like, damn, like, had me thinking. Like, he was a smart kid. Smart kid, man. And it's a shame for somebody to be hating so much on somebody like that to take their life. You feel me? Just to end their life like that, man. And it's crazy, man. Like, why hate? And the same thing this guy doing, you could do it, man. You know what I'm saying? You could do the same thing he doing. But your grind gotta be just like his, man. Like, come on, man. And see, that's what's wrong with black people this day, man. Like when another black person come up, man. Like, come on, man. They always want to tear him down and they just start hating, bro, and shit crazy, dog. And it's something that I never understand, man. I don't understand the shit. Like, when we see how people coming, man, we want to be like, yeah, we happy for them. You know what I'm saying? Then the guy started what's the foundation he started? A Helping Hand Foundation he started with his mama, man. And, you know, he had problems. He had problems in the past from what I was seeing today from like the interviews and like all the stuff that, you know what I'm saying, he was going through in his in the past, you know what I'm saying? But everybody go through shit. You know what I'm saying? Everybody go through shit, man. And the dude started changing his life around, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. And for some pussy ass niggas to end him like that, man, it's crazy, dog. That shit crazy, man. And I'm kind of feel bad for saying that, you know, you I become a fan of your music while you're dead, man. It's crazy because I wish I would have been knew you before you, you know what I'm saying, you passed, dog. I wish I would have been a fan before you passed, man. This shit crazy, dog. Like, come on, man. Like, you just go roll up and just kill a dude, bro. Like, come on, man. You wouldn't think about his family. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. This shit crazy, man. That's somebody's child, man. Dude just 20 years old, bro. 20 years old, son. Just made 20. Dude still a kid, bro. You know, I ain't gonna say he a kid, he a grown man, but you know what I'm saying? Like, 20 years old, bro? And you just gonna take his life like that, man? Come on, man. That's, like, man, people need to stop hating. For real. Y'all need to stop hating for real, bro. Like, this shit don't make no sense, dog. Like, for real, man. It's crazy, dog. And it's crazy that how you just could videotape and just post the shit on media. Like, come on, man. Like, you don't give a fuck about this dude, man. Like, this dude laying lifeless in this car, man. And then this shit going all around the world, son. It's like, they didn't censor the shit out or nothing. They show every fucking thing. They show everything, man. And that shit, that's crazy, man. That's fucked up, man. That's crazy, dog. They just showing land now, dog. Like, they ain't give a fuck, and they just paraded around, son, all on the internet. You know what I'm saying? That shit crazy, dog. But, man, I'm about to end this video, dog, because, like, it's a shame that how people just go ahead and just hate on you for no fucking reason. Just be hating. Just be hating, man. Just because you see, man, if a nigga getting it, man, you could do the same thing, son. You could do the same fucking thing, son. Niggas grimy, dog. These niggas grimy, dog. I'm serious, bro. I'm serious, man. Y'all niggas grimy, dog. But, man, I just wanted to see a little something on that. You know what I'm saying? I wish I would have been a fan of the dude while he was alive, dog. Like, for real. For real. It's a shame that I had to hear about the guy when he died, bro. And then I go check his shit out. You know what I'm saying? And his shit popping. Like real, bro. Like, this dude music ain't like the rest of these young artists' music. Like some of these mumble rappers, dog. His shit ain't like that at all, man. His stuff ain't like that at all, man. Like, he lyrical. Everything, man. Like, I like his music. Like, he sang with it with the guitar, and like, all his stuff have meaning to it. Everything that he put out have meaning to it. Everything. And when this is the type of music I like, man. Like, when you put a music out and I can feel what you saying, you know what I'm saying? And I can feel it, and I can see what you saying, man. Come, man, I rock with you. I rock with you, but I feel bad that, like, I knew the dude. I just found out about him when he passed, man. And this shit crazy, bro. You know? But hey, bro. Man, y'all hating ass niggas need to stop hating, bro. Like, for real. For real, bro. For real, man. But like I say, man, and I believe in karma. Karma will come back. It will come back, and it gonna bite you clean on your ass. And the same way you took old dude out, that's the same way you going out. You know what I'm saying? You live by the gun, you gonna die by the gun. You hear me? You know what I'm saying? Man, I'm out.
Boom, I'm not afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna
you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. Who am I? Someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad.